Police say a pregnant teenager and her boyfriend, whose bodies were both found in a car, had gunshot wounds. While the couple has not been officially identified, police say they suspect the bodies are of 18-year-old Savanah Soto and her 22-year-old boyfriend, Matthew Guerra. Soto was last seen near her home Friday. She was 9 months pregnant and 1 week past her due date. Her family says she was scheduled to be induced at the hospital Saturday, but never showed up.